Okay, let's do some. We are managing a small newspaper subscription service. Anyone who uses it can subscribe to a large number of different newspapers for a full year or just half a year. So, full year, there's ID newspaper subscriber. Half year, we have those same factors here. Let's see what we will do. Let's first get rid of this comment here. Let's type end here at the end. Gonna tab over. Let's see. So here we have an example where there's ID for these different ones, subscriber. And let's see. Let's have. Select distinct. Select distinct. Subscriber from Alright, so we have select distinct subscriber from select. Let's have an asterisk from full year. Union. Have select asterisk from half year. See. So we're given the full year and half year tables. We compose the result. We have one column subscriber that contains distinct names. So we have half year. Let's have where newspaper. Like, so here, like means similar. So, percent, daily percent. The reason we have this part is because we are trying to get all of the ones, so we have a subscriber problem. Subscriber column that contains all the distinct names of anyone who has subscribed to a newspaper with the word daily in its name. The table should be sorted in ascending order by a subscriber's first names. Alright, so we have to make sure this is in ascending order. So let's have order by subscriber. Yeah, see. Semicolon. All right, let's run the test. See, let's try. What if I do? Okay, that X here is crucial. And what else do we have here? Wondering if there's other stuff I can add to what I'm mentioning. Let's see. So, by the way, the asterisk here means select all columns in the table, so that's what's happening here. So it's selecting all. And so let's submit. So we just submitted. I was expecting that it would level me up, but I guess I'm already. Well, have a great morning, afternoon, evening, or night. Goodbye, and see you in the next one.